Welcome back, guys! As I calmed down. And remember, Jake's gotta one up what I did. Anyway, I'm gonna go take on Brawly. Sounds like a very terrible idea at the level I'm at. Yeah, that sounds very terrible. I'm gonna do it anyway. No, wait.
What's hip and happening? Everybody's about to do this.
Yeah, you talk to that guy, say no, and then you try to one up it. Yeah, this is a terrible idea. Very terrible idea! This both of them are weak. Not focused, fuckers. Full stop!
I guess the best I can do to make it stop coming. What's happening? Lovey-dovey women. Yeah, lovey-dovey
boogie. I think I'm a little doomed here. His first Pokemon is level 17!
Wait, what are you checking out?
Brawly.
And what does it specialize in?
Fighting. The only one who even doesn't even have a weakness to him is your Mudkip. Because Nuzleaf's now part dark. And Aron is double weak.
So my Mudkip will be the only one that can even stand as much.
Thank you, Marge Top.
Okay. Well, I'm doing so I
got it. Mudkip's ability is not good. Think fast. So if I try to burn it. Burn would be really helpful right now. I know it's only 10%, but I need a burn. Need a burn. Need a burn.
So I think I remember that Mudkip evolves to Marshtomp at like 16.
Yeah.
I just want to make sure that Iron Hand gets some experience too.
There we go, burn! Oh, that's gonna be so helpful. Ooh, I needed that burn. Oh gosh, he's with the burn, that's bad. He just one hit KO by Dorch. Well, no longer. Still!
Let's see. What tricks going on?
rest of my team is going to be I'm gonna catch Electrike, Absol, and Skarmory.
Go to Slaveport, take on the trainers there, then head back to Dewford. Should be able to do that.
Destroyed.
I'm taking that look as no.
Give my mic, ever knocked out.
Oh. Well, if you can get by the rest of the trainers, which shouldn't be too hard if you just avoid all the rest of the trainers. The Slateport Pokemon Center is there. Or you can always go back and talk to Briny and take the sailing back to Dewford and use the Dewford Pokemon Center. 6 free soda pops! Which actually...
Well, okay. Honestly, if you take care of my job.
You can't see it here, but soda pops, their designs, at least later on, I don't know about now, but later on they made them look like ramené bottles, and if you don't know anything about the Japanese culture and stuff, ramené is basically a Japanese soda, and their original flavor tastes like a Japanese version of Sprite. They're very delicious. They come in some various flavors like green apple, strawberry, lime. Flavors, though, do tend to stay in Japan.
Did they have, like, a cherry?
Yes, they did have a cherry. Wait, oh, because you had the cherry. You didn't like it, did you?
Didn't taste like cherry.
Well, Japanese do it. They don't overdo the flavoring.
Yeah, that's why I said it doesn't taste like cherry. Definitely like cherry.
You healed up?
Yeah, I healed up. I had much sleep for it. That's supposed to be my chop.
I love the barrel wine.
Okay.
to the Pokemon Center. Just remember, the Pokemon Center is a little off to the side.
There's Team Magma.
There's a Team Magma slash Aqua event. In... I want to say in Emerald, it's an Aqua event. You haven't seen the beginning of Team Magma at this point?
So do I just like keep fighting trainers or something?
Have you fought all the trainers?
On the beach?
Remember, in the house, in that building on the beach, there's three more. You feed all them, you get soda pops.
Well, Dean, I only had a bit of snot out of it. I play this game. Heck, only does one damage to my arm.
There we go.
Yeah, because I remember that the arm alone is, it's better on the physical defense than special.
Oh yeah, I think Aggron at the end ends up with base 180.
Physical defense?
Yeah. Time to take care of this awkward vent at the ship port, at the Oh yeah, here comes some aqua run.
Bye-bye, Goldeen. Bye-bye, Goldeen. Bye-bye, 13. He's trying to learn Metal Claw.
I would definitely try to learn that.
Oh yeah.
The only thing I'd probably switch, especially since this is afternoon, the only thing I'd probably try to switch around, for...
I think you're fine.
Yeah,
because this physical defense is really good. Alright. Now, my iron fleet is down.
You silly Carvana. That, I love the Carvana one.
Because our water power attack.
Yeah, a torpedo is a freaking shark.
Duh.
Piranha's a piranha and Sharpedo is a shark.
Let's ask you what's a piranha.
No, but I love Sharpedo. Alright, so you're gonna try to beat me too with your water types? Oh no, you've got a Zubat.
Yeah, the next time the Mercury wasn't moving, something.
Yeah,
because
yes. Oh yes, you're the leader, Archie!
Well,
I do mean, well... aqua dude, I crashed.
Another female.
battle?
Yeah, I healed up.
Hold on, I'm trying to make him like Brawly.
Sparky.
Anyway, we'll be back for the next episode.
Yeah.